As dawn broke, the peace and serenity of this beautiful Ugandan morning was shattered by the bellow of a wild animal.
Clarkson!
Easier sitting here?
Yeah, it's easier, actually, because you're not being filmed. So you can have a joint.
No, sorry.
What else is electrical in here?
Not the exhaust manifold.
This is
not
my...
Sorry to interrupt, but I think Hammond really loves that Mustang.
Steve, I'm looking in.
It's like literally being with Livingston.
Yeah.
And.
That would help.
Probably quite it was.
Don't worry, I'm all right.
It's my town!
We've just entered Jezza. When I say we've just entered Jezza, that's a disgusting thought. We've come into Jezza. No, we haven't come into Jezza.
Ow, 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 ow.
You'll like this, James.
There is Jezza's back alley. Well found.
And if you want to write to the BBC and say this is some rare type of tree and has to be preserved, you can stick it up your ass. Wow!
That's not holy. Come on, here we go. Here. Oh, that's...
That was enormous.
You swine! Oh, my buttocks are cooking!
Oh. You fell for
it. That was absolutely
so,
here we go. Steady. And...
I, meanwhile, was making good progress with the skirts until the expert hover pilot arrived.
Right, hang on, hang on, hang on. I can do it.
Anyway, we hope you enjoyed those films, and all that remains now is for us to say thank you for watching.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you very much for watching, and, well, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Looking to see how long it takes to get beat up in a hick town?
I'm not gay, I'm married.